right through an entire Uncharted thing without even able to find the island. Alright, finally. Hunting and gathering is over. I thought I didn't have this one. No, I guess I got all three. Next. Probably gonna bug the heck out of you with all the flipping around like that. No beetle. So this will be the last map I can get until I find one. Thank you. In there, bought everything. I gotta stop hitting B to get out of stuff. Wrong button. I missed it. It'll be there. Oh, I don't have any bait, so it doesn't matter. I can't get that map anyway. Beetle. Oh, get up there. Get up there. There you go. Fuzzy Dave. Didn't see you there.
Yep.
We've just finished up about 10 hours of hunting and gathering pieces, and I'm kinda ready for a dungeon right about now, and thankfully we're right there. Finally! We're done with the hunting and gathering. Yeah, I mean, I literally, like, went through last week, the entire play session was just gathering rupees and heart pieces and treasures. And for this one, I've been going for almost 2 hours doing the exact same thing. And the one before the last one was about 2 hours too. So I'm about ready to just beat up some stuff. I'm done with the sea for now. Get in, son. Alright, before we do anything else, just because I haven't saved in 2 hours, I probably should. Yeah, the game has a lot of busy work. Like, a ton of busy work. And I'm very glad that I never played the GameCube version, because from what I've heard, the Tingle Quest at the end would have just driven me insane. I know at least one person who basically threw up their hands and never finished the game because the Tingle Quest was a nightmare. Come on, boat. I would like to control you a little better.